This fast, lightly armored Lynx carried communications equipment and acted as a mobile headquarters or scouting vehicle. It floated and could cross water obstacles up to 6 kilometers an hour. Canadian Lynxes sought service overseas in North America.
Look how fast he goes.
The Lynx, véhicule rapide et légèrement blindé, transportait du matériel de communication et servait de quartier général mobile ou de véhicule de reconnaissance.